This evening, it comes to the end of a much too long electoral cycle. We can't forget the high abstention rate, the highest abstention rate since 1958, and 16 million French voters have not chosen, made a clear choice, and we cannot surpass under, we cannot ignore the results of the first round of the presidential elections, which showed that France is deeply divided and has doubts about the future. It is now up to the President of the Republic, Parliament and the government to govern our country, taking into account all the messages which have been said. We will not forget any of the messages of these elections.